Hey, this is the Act 5, isn't it?
Vipers! Up there!
I think.
Yep. Finally have made Act 5.
Take cover!
I got it. I don't have any. Go, hurry up, throw it in there.
Fire the hole!
She totally didn't hit it. Where are you?
Behind a car.
You're good to go. Come get me. Bring it!
Emergency hole, I don't have a thing. Good job. Another one behind where I'm going right now. We gotta get on the train. There we go.
Sorry, guys.
It's okay. Anya, what are we looking at?
Okay, the bomb is at the front of the train. And there are plenty of locusts on board. You gotta get going now.
Let's move out.
Okay, watch out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, come on.
You're good to go!
Bring it!
You chainsawed my head.
Yeah, that's what it looked like.
Another Theron guard. Oh my gosh, every time I shoot him, he's just out of reach. Oh, you got him. Good job.
Thanks, man.
Just got my shoulder.
Careful!
Sniper rifle.
Nice!
Got more. Nice. Oh, come on. Why did it shoot there when I wasn't even aiming there? Keep him busy. Gotcha. Shit. Like, thousands more just spawned right there.
I know, right as soon as you got there.
Kidding me, Berserker!
I think, okay, I'm trying to remember how to beat this one. Okay.
We're using the Hammer of Dawn right now.
Negative, Delta, you can't. Not with all those nemesis thinking the sky.
Fine, we'll go to Plan B. We got a Plan B. What the hell no?
I think we need to like get her trapped onto one of them or something. In the back. We need her to come back here. Yeah, bring her over here.
Disconnect the pod.
Yeah, we need to bring her over here and disconnect the pod. Okay, come back over. Hurry up! No! What? Are you alive?
Contact!
I'm right here on the edge of the thing.
Wow! I can't believe you made that! Dude, you totally did not make it on my screen. Like, you were gone. Like, you had, like, where are you even? I don't even see you.
I'm not really sure. I think I glitched. I'm
well,
not
if
really
it's,
anywhere.
If it's letting us keep going, then maybe you... Hey, you are.
There it was.
Hold on, you just came out in front of me. And then, wow. That was amazing. Okay, there's cog tags in this area somewhere. Right here. Dude, that was amazing. Like, you just barely didn't make it, and you went like tumbling with the actual the berserker.
Yeah. Oh wow!
Here they come.
He moves on me. Oh, come on. Jackass. No, you didn't. You're in my way.
Sorry. Get out of the way.
Good job. I can't help you from there. Damn it, come get me. Oh shit, come get me. Come get me, oh my god.
Oh man.
Come on,
get off the gun.
Got him. Ooh. Wow.
Doesn't matter. We need to get to that bomb.
You gotta wait until you actually enter the room before you can throw it.
Thanks, man!
Oh my god, I wasn't even near him. Oh, damn it.
Get up.
Holy crap, man. These confined spaces makes it so much more difficult. And there's some torque bow ammo if you need it. Right inside. Get down, don't let him stick you. Shit! I said don't let him stick you in a second. Alright, run. Wow. Oh, thank god. There's more torque bow ammo back here.
I know, I dropped it.
Well, you're gonna want it for the ending battle.
Marcus, up there!
can't move around in this area. Wow.
You've only got a few more seconds.
We'll pick you up as soon as we plant the data.
Woo! Yeah, baby! Come on, man! Take him out! Your house, baby! Your house! You can pay!
I have to jump!
Oh, shit. Just go. Oh no, I'm down! Come get me!
Ah, I got hung up on them.
And we made it, too!
Out of my way, and I couldn't lancer him, because it killed me.
That was a little too close.
You're approaching target. GPS shows that you've picked up speed. You don't have much time.
Let's go. We're almost there.
Cog tags around here somewhere. I mean, even though I've got all of them now.
Weed.
Here you go.
Yep, there they are.
Oh, here we go. Final battle. Oh, here we go.
Ammo over here.
I'm good. I'm, like, pretty much stocked up. So, I guess when we do this, we'll do the 1-2 punch, you get him with the torque bow, and then I'll snipe him in the head, and then we'll throw grenades, just keep trying to do what we gotta do. Let's do it.
Alright.
Let's do this.
Marcus, you gotta drop that data right now!
You still have it?
Oh yeah, I do. Right here.
Shit. Oh my god, every time I shoot him, it moves.
Behind us!
I don't know what else to do. You have any grenades? Grenades will work. Nice!
They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop. Will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight. Until we win. Or we die. And we are not dead yet.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, there you go. Gears of War, insane co-op walkthrough complete. Thank you so much to Noah Taylor for doing this co-op with me. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, and definitely have future plans of doing Gears of War 2 co-op as well. So what did you think? What did you think of the game? What did you think of the game, Taylor?
Oh, it was exciting. Haven't done this difficulty level in a long time. Well, I haven't played this game in a long time.
Yeah, so that was great. So again, thanks to him for doing this co-op with us. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like comment, rate, subscribe, all that great stuff, and we will see you on the next walkthrough. Peace out, bitches!